Jeff, could this be the same thing that we saw out of Sheldon Creed, where he was up against the wall and the car bounced a little bit and slammed into the wall? It looks like Ricky was just out of position as he slams the left side of the car into the wall here.
Yeah, he hit the wall. So what he did was he was entering the corner and trying to use all of the racetrack to set his corner up. He hit the corner on the right wall on the right side first, and that shot him to the left.